Namaste YouTube, welcome to Thought Provoking Days on Enoma. We are going to give our reaction to Fight the Good Fight by Triumph. And it is a Patreon request. This is a first time single take honest reaction to it.
We have reacted to Triumph a couple of times before and we really enjoyed their songs. They are a rock band from Canada, just like Rush.
Yeah.
And phenomenal talent in the first two songs. Let's check out what this one is about.
Thank you.
so many similarities between rush and triumph.
Yeah, this was confusing whether we are reacting to triumph or rush, because the voice of the vocalist matched Geddy's voice a lot.
And also very nice influence in the middle with the guitar, acoustic guitar, the lead guitar maybe. Very good influence. It sounded like Saigon Kick. Saigon Kick has been a favorite band of mine. They just had a few albums that were released in India, but I love Saigon Kick, and one of my favorite songs, the vibes of that song and this were pretty similar when the acoustic guitar kicked in, Love Is On The Way. So really nice, very strong words, strong lyrics, very inspiring, motivating, it is uplifting.
Yeah.
It's really, really good, you know, when you are given your best, give it your all, and definitely you will make it. Don't give up. Don't give in without a fight. Give it your best. Whenever you do good, good things will happen. Good things are around the corner. And I guess that is what I gathered from the lyrics of the song. It was all about, you know, when you give your good best, best will happen.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on this one?
This is like a tiny book for life. Things right. To do, things not to do. Nothing comes for free. You have to, you know, work your way up. And you don't take anything for granted. Things are precious. Time is precious. Fight the good fight every day, every day.
Yeah.
That's what I think. Fight the good fight every day. No matter what you're going through in life, always stand for the right, fight for the good. And stand for the good. Stand for the right things. That's what is the essence of this song, I felt. Moreover, I was really taken over by the vocals of the song. I was really thinking, and I might be off key, but I was wondering, is it Geddy Lee singing or is it the singer of Triumph? Because the similarity was so close.
Very strong similarity.
Yeah.
Even the drumming.
The drumming
also sounded like Neil Peart was drumming.
Yeah. So.
I'm saying it in a good way.
It's
good that Triumph has such strong influences of Rush. Which
both
is,
are from Canada.
Canada's premier band is Rush. And
yeah.
It's good that Triumph is possibly its strong influence of Rush is seen in this song.
Yeah. So that makes me more curious to go out after this, go on the net and check who's the singer of this song and what is the composition all about. Because I'm really curious after listening to this one from Triumph. What is the connection of Rush and Triumph? Because this sounded so much like Rush.
What do you mean, what is the connection? You mean someone in the family?
No, I mean, did they actually call Geddy Lee or it is the Triumph singer?
No, it wasn't Geddy Lee.
Right? Because it was just two
same
singers.
Style,
yeah,
but different
same
voice.
Style.
Different
so
voice.
I want to see who their vocalist is because this was very, very close.
Yeah.
Having heard 60-61 songs of Rush, you know, you kind of, I get it when, you know, Geddy Lee singing when Neil Peart is playing, and when something is that similar, so close, you instantly get. And when the minute the song started, I looked at you for the same, you know, are you getting the same thing as me? So it was that kind of a thing. It's an amazing song. It's a very positive song, very uplifting, as you said. And it's always nice to have bands singing good things, telling people about the good things, because the more you spread positivity, the more you spread goodness, the more you talk about good things, people follow it, because people get inspired by rock bands and musicians a lot in their life. They get influenced by them, and when, you know, bands and musicians take the responsibility and tell people what to do and how to do and what not to do, it makes a difference.
It does make a very, very big difference. When rock bands come out with inspiring songs like this nearly every line had very inspiring,
like a tip.
Encouraging, you know, a lot of encouragement also. It's not just about being inspiring.
Yeah.
You're encouraging people, you know, and that is good. And you always get more than you give. You know, that was something like one of the lines that was said, and I'm sure Triumph also will get a lot of goodness for sharing such good lyrics in this song.
Yeah,
definitely I too would like to learn more about Triumph and see if all their songs are like that or similar. We have already reacted to a couple of songs of theirs.
I guess two
and
of
both
them,
of them were pretty good.
Yeah.
I remember the first one, Follow Your Heart.
Follow Your
so
Heart.
So it's pretty good, yeah. It's very inspiring, that one was too. And then you have this one, which is even better. I found this to have a lot of depth, a lot of detailing in the music, a lot of clarity in the music, very good drumming, good guitaring,
great
vocals. Yeah. It was nice, nice vocal modulation, great voice. It was nice, it was nice. I would put them in the same league as Rush.
Yeah, for me, because this actually, when it started, I couldn't believe. I mean, is it Rush or is it Triumph? Are we getting the wrong title or something like that? Because similar way of singing, similar way of performing. So this was very, very, very nice to have this kind of, you know, music coming out of Triumph.
And this kind of music is definitely the best to listen to on your way to work. Or before you begin your work day, if you work from home, you can listen to it at home itself before you start your work day. Yeah. If you are traveling to work by car, train, bus, whatever, you can definitely listen to this and it will really uplift you. Your day will be better.
Fine.
There's also mention about the Holy Bible, a couple of lines taken from the Holy Bible about being good and, you know, what you sow, you reap, and on similar strands. So I really like that it's very religious, spiritual vibes infused into the lyrics too. So that is great of Triumph. So that's about it from Enoma. Thanks for your time and this reaction. You can request a reaction too. The link is in the description below.
Hope you're having a great time wherever you are. Take care of yourself. Thanks for watching.